Hi, good morning. This is Anil. Actually, this is my boat. So this is a property in Islin, close to Metro Park train station. So I'm doing open house. You can see this is the front of the property. So this is on my right side is the Islin Library. That's the Oak Tree Green Street Road. So this is a 110 by 117 lot, a very big lot. So this is 4 bedroom, 3 full bath. So anyone who actually, you know, if you are looking for an investment property or something like as extended family, let me share this. Okay. So there on the back side is a driveway. You can see this one. So it's a side entrance. There is a door on a side. So you can enter from the side door. And then this is a front door. So it has already a division, like this is a door. So I don't know, in the past maybe they must have used it as a commercial. I'm not watching, it can be used as a commercial anymore, but maybe for a light commercial activity this can be an option, because knowing the location close to the Islin Library, I think that would had been done in the past. So there is a door here. So with this door being closed, so that's a separate, you know. So there are 2 bedroom upstairs. Let me go upstairs first. So the paint and the look of this property technically has a commercial angle into it, but this is not a commercial. This is full bath. So you can see the width of the aisle is bigger compared to the other property. This is a big bedroom. So as I said, in the past looks like, you know, this property had been used as a commercial because the layout looks and everything. This is another big bedroom, but it's a residential area right now. So full bath, 2 full bedroom upstairs. There is a 1 full bath, ground floor, 2 full bedroom. And then in the basement also, they have rooms and 3 full bathrooms. So 110 by 10 lot. This is a living area. This is me. Okay, so this is the kitchen. This is a granite. Cabinets are good. As I said, it has a side entrance. So that's the Islin Library. So that's a parking. That's a school on my left side. So this is the full bath. So if anyone who, you know, this property, if you are an investor, I've done my homework. So as an investor, let's say you get this for 350, just for the calculation, it's listed for 379. Let's say for the calculation purposes, I'm putting 350 as a number. So in 350, you put 30% down, like because of COVID now, the banks are asking 30% down for investors. So 30% means approximately your monthly mortgage would be like $1,700, 1-7. So 1-7, the rental in this property, in this area, especially doing 4 bedroom, 3 full bath, is 26, 27. So on an investment of approximately 100 plus, you are making a ROI of a return with all the mortgage, everything paid off fully, like 12,000 extra, you know, so more than 10%. This is the basement. So that's the extra area here. So this is a 1 room finished with a closet. That's a full bath, and that's a mini kitchen, summer kitchen. By law, you cannot have a gas stove in a basement. This is a full bath here. With high height, I can see it's almost 7 feet. This is the small kitchen they have. That's a separate entrance. So in the past, they must be using it as a hub of equity, I'm guessing. The clients of this property are not like in US anymore. They are in India right now, so I'm an agent who is selling it, so I'm just anticipating. That's the side entrance. This is the 1 room they have. That's a small kitchen, summer kitchen, I will say. And then this is another room. So 2 rooms And then on the there is a third room also on the side. This one here. So pretty big area, because this lot is big. Like in the Kohli location, this property is, the lot 110 by 117 itself is like a very prized lot, you know. So tomorrow, if someone wants to go as an investor and wants to build a complete palace kind of a thing, you need a big lot. So lot itself would cost somewhere like 310 to 320, and this property is listed for 379. So it's a steal. Okay, that's the last glimpse. I have to head down to my other property, which I have an open house now. So you can see this must have been used as an office, but township is not giving any commercial license anymore, especially because of the school area and because of the Islington Library. But luckily this property, you know, as a light commercial vehicle, commercial option, maybe as a doctor or advocate or maybe as a realtor. So this is a site. Let me give you a glimpse on the site. So this lot is 110 by 117. Usually Cape Cods are built like a box, 35 by 35. This is built like 45 by 45. So it's a bigger. And this is a butterfly open bedroom. So they have a more extended area compared to the other bedrooms. You see, usually they are like a cone, you know, like a triangle. So any questions or something, you can pop up on my window, and I just gonna hang up now and I see you later. I'm going out to my other open house in another 20 minutes and see you there. Okay, take care, bye-bye.